I thrifted a whole bunch of roosters that were out of style, and I want to transform them into something a little more current farmhouse. So I'm using my Klingon pointed sash and DIY paint in vintage linen and painting them all with a basic 2 coats of white. And then I'm adding in details. I'll use a white distress to make everything look a little bit more rustic and vintage. I hope you like my progress on these, and you can check out the full video tutorial on our YouTube channel.